Scripture says, God is the Father of spirits. God, having made man, is the Father of us all. So man had to have been first made as spirits by the Father of spirits, God. Hebrews 12:9. Furthermore, we have had fathers of our flesh, which correct us, and we gave them reverence. Shall we not much rather be in subjugation unto the Father of spirits and live?